It's a long time coming, man. It's exciting. It's exciting. All the years, all the hard work that's been put in to see that this historic moment is coming to fruition. I'm excited just to be here.
The Basketball African League, as I said, this is a new league, new entertaining. I mean, I feel good. Finally, here we are today.
Just the start, man. This is something that we've looked forward to for years.
I'm really looking forward to this. The tip-off, just the opening, it's finally happening.
I'm rooting for Africa. We all win tonight.
Hey, what's up? It's Mr. Easy here. My favorite moment is watching like J. Cole doing the three-pointer. And it got me having ideas. Maybe I could play basketball. I've been here for a week, so I was looking for something to start up my chill time and to watch the Rivers Hoppers. I was born in River State, so I was like, okay, why not? You know, it's beautiful to be in a country run by young people. Seeing a lot of young people like in key positions, especially the girls, like a lot of like young, smart women like running things. I think that's what we all need. Africa is a very young place.
The experience was amazing. You know, obviously this is the first stone of a monumental building that we're building right now. The overall experience is very good. You know, so I'm very much looking forward to tomorrow's game and, you know, to the end of this tournament.
BAR, game on. PKP post, Omidim post, chee! We are still in Rwanda. BAR.